At this point, Founder, you are very familiar with the Rebels. They're intent on raising our city. Because we work with the Council, they won't stop attacking until we're driven off this territory. If one of our buildings is damaged in their attack, you can repair it in your city view. Keep our buildings in top shape, Founder. We can't afford to lose any of them. Repairing will cost us credits. The more repairs required, the greater the cost. If we can afford it, send an employee and work will begin. All right, Founder. We're beginning to reach the limits of our territory and vision. To cut through the smog and see further, we need a command center. The command center will extend our vision range and expand the territory we can claim from the Council. Once we build it, though, we better make sure it stays standing. If we lose our command center, faraway buildings will no longer be under our control. Build a command center now. Let's claim some more land. Founder, I was wondering when you'd arrive. We got a lot of work to do. I'm Alexa Carrick, your military advisor. Around here, they call me the Admiral. I manage your ships, armaments, and military personnel. Plain language, that means I make sure that rebels and our competitors don't kill us. I've worked with a lot of startup cities here on Titan, so don't worry. I've seen it all. Landfaller cities come and go like the rain. For now, keep your eyes open and your mind sharp. If we want to survive on this poisonous rock, we'll have to work hard. Founder, it looks like a couple rebel birds picked us up on radar. They've altered course toward us. Rebels don't only fight against the Council. They'll attack anyone who works with the Council, too. They'll be here soon, but we have time to prepare defenses. A defensive turret can defend the settlement against low-orbit military vessels. Build one now to keep the rebels busy. And don't forget, we'll need an employee to operate the turret in order for it to function.
is complete.
At this point, Founder, you are very familiar with the Rebels. They're intent on raising our city. Because we work with the Council, they won't stop attacking until we're driven off this territory. If one of our buildings is damaged in their attack, you can repair it in your city view. Keep our buildings in top shape, Founder. We can't afford to lose any of them. Repairing will cost us credits. The more repairs required, the greater the cost. If we can afford it, send an employee and work will begin. All right, Founder. We're beginning to reach the limits of our territory and vision. To cut through the smog and see further, we need a command center. The command center will extend our vision range and expand the territory we can claim from the Council. Once we build it, though, we better make sure it stays standing. If we lose our command center, faraway buildings will no longer be under our control. Build a command center now. Let's claim some more land. Founder, we know the Rebels are still out there, making their plans, regrouping. They have us in their sights. If we don't take them out, they'll just keep attacking us. If we expand our territory and spread our vision, we can find out where they're hiding. Remember, we can use command centers to extend our range of vision. All right, Founder, now's our chance to take the fight to the Rebels. We can take control of their territory and disable their base of operations. To do this, expand our territory until it overlaps the Rebel encampment. When our territory covers theirs, those Rebels will flee and stop attacking us from that location. Then we roll in and occupy their facilities. Their infrastructure will be ours to control. Founder, if we can't keep these Rebels off our backs, we do have a last-ditch defensive option. Most of our buildings were built with the ability to burrow underground. This will avoid damage from incoming fire. It can save us in a pinch. But burrowing's not cheap. It costs credits to activate. Not all buildings can burrow either. Defensive structures and all connected buildings must remain above ground. Founder, it's time for us to pursue a campaign of Rebel extermination. There are several Rebel encampments nearby. We can crush them all. Explore the remaining territory in this sector. When we find Rebels, send them packing. The Council will be grateful. Nothing makes them happier than a Rebel running scared.
is complete.